Hey there. It's always easier to do things with the help of your community, right? Well, the same goes for file sharing online. In this video, we're going to explain what a peer-to-peer network is and how it works. Peer-to-peer, frequently abbreviated to P2P, means file sharing between different people across the web. Each downloader also becomes an uploader, making the process much more efficient than downloading from a centralized bunch of servers. Instead of overloading a single server, the traffic is decentralized and distributed among different users. The term P2P has some negative connotations that have to do with illegal downloading, but this is just one of the many ways that you can use it. P2P allows you to distribute data and free software more easily. It is also much more convenient for internal data sharing and distributing updates within an organization. But P2P has its threats. For it to work, users must know each other's IP addresses, so anyone who downloads from you can see your IP. Of course, you can easily solve this issue and hide it by using a VPN. Another issue is brought by service providers. Some of them still associate P2P with illegal file sharing, so they can sometimes limit the bandwidth for this activity. With a VPN, you can encrypt your traffic so that your ISP will no longer see what you do, and you're not going to be curbing your speed. We recommend choosing NordVPN, as it has specialized P2P servers which you can use for smooth and fast P2P networking. Stay safe. To learn more about VPNs and online security, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.